Greetings to all the students of class 5. Welcome to your online maths class. Dear students, we are doing chapter number 3 and you have already understood the concept of multiples. In today's class, we'll learn about the properties of multiples and we'll also solve first question from exercise 3.1. So let's start. Through points of intersection, we have already understood multiples of 2 and multiples of 3. You must remember that while doing multiples of 2, we used 2 vertical strips, placed 1 horizontal strip over them, and this way we have 2 points of intersection. 2 into 1 is equal to 2, which means that 2 is a multiple of 1. Similarly, while doing multiples of 3, we used 3 vertical strips and placed 1 horizontal strip over them. We get 3 points of intersection. 3 into 1 is equal to 3, which means that 3 is a multiple of 1. So every time we are placing 1 horizontal strip and multiplying the number by 1. So from here we get to know that whether number is small or large, every number is a multiple of 1. Look students, when we use 2 vertical strips and place 1 horizontal strip over them, we get 2 points of intersection, which means that the number 2 is a multiple of 2. In other words, we can say 2 is a multiple of itself. Similarly, when we use 3 vertical strips and place 1 horizontal strip over them, we get 3 points of intersection. That means that 3 is a multiple of 3. In other words, number 3 is a multiple of itself. So students, whether number is small or large, every number is a multiple of itself. Dear students, while obtaining the multiples of 2, when we use 2 vertical strips and place 1 horizontal strip over them, we get 2 points of intersection and first multiple is 2. Second time, 4 points of intersection and second multiple is 4. Third time, 6 points of intersection, third multiple is 6. Fourth time, 8 points of intersection, fourth multiple is 8. And fifth time, 10 points of intersection and fifth multiple is 10. Now students, look at the multiples of 2. Which is the smallest one? It is 2. So it means the smallest multiple of 2 is 2 itself. And similarly, when we look at the multiples of 3, which is the smallest one? It is 3. Which means that smallest multiple of 3 is 3 itself. So students, from these examples, we get to know that whether number is small or large, the smallest multiple of a number is the number itself. Dear students, we have seen that the first multiple of 2 is 2, which is equal to the number 2, and its other multiples 4, 6, 8, 10, they are greater than 2. It means that the multiple of 2 is either equal to 2 or greater than 2. Similarly, the first multiple of 3 is 3, which is equal to number 3. And its other multiples 6, 9, 12, 15, they are greater than 3. It means that the multiple of 3 is either equal to 3 or greater than 3. So from here, we get to know that every multiple of a number is greater than or equal to the number. Let's start exercise 3.1. Today, we'll solve its question number 1. Write the first 5 multiples of the following numbers. Part A is number 5. So here, we need to find the first 5 multiples of 5. For this, we'll take help of a clock. You all know how to read a clock. Today, we'll talk about minutes only. First of all, let's speak out the minutes on every number. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, and 60. All these are the multiples of 5. We need its first 5 multiples. So students, the first 5 multiples of 5 are 5, 10, 15, 20, and 25. Dear students, now let's solve part B of question 1. The number is 9. So here we need to find first 5 multiples of 9. For this, we'll multiply 9 with numbers 1 to 5. And this way, the first 5 multiples of 9 are 9, 18, 27, 36, and 45. So you can see it is very easy to find the multiple. Dear students, now let's find out the multiples of 9 on a number chart. I hope you are able to find them.
Yes, teacher. The multiples of 9 are 9, 18, 27, 36, and 45.
Very good. It means you have completely understood the concept of multiples. Now is the time for your homework. For your homework, you'll solve all the parts from A to F of question 1. Thank you so much.